The notorious multiple killer Kugler, pursued by several warrants and a whole army of policemen and detectives, swore he'd never be taken. He wasn't either. At least not alive.
Are you Ferdinand Kugler?
Yes.
Accused of murder.
Yes.
Bring in the first witness.
Witness, omniscient God. This court has summoned you to hear your testimony in the case against Kugler, Ferdinand. As you are the supreme truth, you do not need to take the oath. Has the accused committed murder?
He murdered 9 people. First man he killed in a brawl, and it was during his prison term for that crime that he became completely corrupted. Second victim was his unfaithful sweetheart. For that he was sentenced to death, but he escaped. The third was an old man whom he robbed. The fourth was a night watchman.
Then he died?
He died after 3 days in terrible pain, and he left 6 children behind him.
Witness, we are obliged to get on with the case.
The seventh man he killed in the East Bay. Bewildered, friendless, and alone. The eighth man was merely a passerby who happened to get in Kugler's way when Kugler was trying to outrun the police. The ninth and last was a policeman. Who killed Kugler exactly when Kugler shot him.
And why did the accused commit murder?
Out of anger, or the desire for money, both deliberately and accidentally. However, he was generous and often helpful. And he kept his word. Am I to mention his good deeds?
Thank you, but that isn't necessary. The judges of this court will now take the matter under advisement.
Who are they?
People, like you. On Earth they were judges, so they're judges here.
I expect it. I mean, I never really thought about it, but I figured you'd be the judge since...
Since I'm God. But that's just it. If judges knew everything, they would also understand everything. They couldn't sit in judgment, and neither can I. As it is, they know only about your crimes. I know all about you. Entire group.
But why are they judging? The same people that were judges on Earth.
Because man belongs to man. As you see, I'm only the witness. But the verdict is determined by man, even here. Believe me, Kugler, this is the way it should be. Man is not worthy of divine judgment. He deserves to be judged only by other men.
For repeated crimes of first-degree murder, manslaughter, robbery, disrespect for the law, Kugler, Ferdinand, is sentenced to lifelong punishment in hell. The sentence is to begin immediately.
This is a Ferdinand.
Next case, please. Torrance, Frank. Is the accused present in court?